Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dr. Khalil Al-Salem ma'akum. Today we're going to explain the direct and indirect light reflex or direct and consensual light reflex examination. So the first thing, you really need a very good source of light, like the light of a direct ophthalmoscope. And then you ask the patient to look far away. You have to dim the room in order to get the maximal dilatation of the pupil. And then as you look far away, you start by shining the light in front of one eye. Mm-hmm. And then you shine the light on the other eye. Now, what you're examining here is the direct pupillary response, okay, by shining the light and noticing the constriction. If you are, if you look closely on the other eye or the sand eye, and you notice a constriction as well, this is called a consensual or an indirect reflex.